Twitter removes blue tick from personal handle of Vice President of India Venkaiah Naidu. No reasons have been given as to why the verified tick was removed. That's the latest coming in. This is a bit of a shocker coming in from Twitter of removing the blue tick from Venkaiah Naidu's Twitter account. Aishwarya Paliwal is getting us that report from Delhi. Aishwarya, any reason cited by Twitter for the removal of the blue tick of none other than the Vice President of India, Venkaiah Naidu? How can they do that?
Achyati, let me tell you, this was he has two accounts. The other one is still verified. We have sent up a detailed question to Twitter. We are still awaiting a response. From what we are understanding at the moment, the one from which the verification has been removed, it was inactive since January of this year. So probably that could be one of the reasons why we are seeing that particular account being unverified. But we are still waiting a response from Twitter. From what we understand, out of these two accounts, one account is still verified. The other account, however, Twitter has removed the verification. We are still awaiting a detailed response from Twitter. Chaiti.
All right, leave it at that. That gives a much needed clarification. So according to Aishwarya, there are two accounts. One still remains to be verified. The other one is unverified, which he was inactive on. But we'll keep getting more reactions on this particular story as well, because arbitrarily, Twitter has just decided to remove the verified tick from Venkaiah Naidu's account.